हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी कंप्लीटेड द टॉपिक रिफ्लेक्शन, इन विच वी सॉल्व सम न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स विच इज बेस्ड ऑन द मिरर फार्मूला एंड मैग्निफिकेशन। टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक विच इज रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट। As in case of reflection of light, we see that when a light rays falls on a smooth surface, it is bounces back in the same medium. That phenomena is called the reflection of light. But in the reflection of light, when any light rays falls on interface surface of two transparent media and it passes through in another medium and it suffers a change in its path, means it bends toward the normal or abnormal, then this phenomena of this then this phenomena is known as refraction of light. Simple se kya kar rahe ho, when the light rays falls on the interface surface of the two transparent mediums, then it suffers a change in its path. Either it bends towards normal or it goes away from the normal. This bending or this change in the path of light after passing from one medium to another medium, this is called the refraction of light. Now we write what is refraction of light. Refraction of light Refraction of light is the phenomenon of the change in the direction change the direction of light ray incident obliquely at the interface of two different transparent media. Clear? Or in other words, we consider the change in the direction of light. The change in the direction of light, the change in the direction of light when it passes from one transparent medium to the other transparent medium. Okay? Here, as we told you that when any light rays passes from one transparent medium to the another transparent medium, when it falls on the interface surface, then it suffers a change in its direction. Means it suffers a deviation from its path. Clear? That is called the refraction of light. And as we knew the differences, refraction of light is the phenomenon of the change in the direction of light ray incident. Obliquely, where the word incident means at an angle. At an angle. The angle is made with the norm. The angle will be made with the norm by the incident ray. Obliquely, at the interface of two different transparent media. Media is a plural of medium. Here, the word media is the plural of medium. Okay? Or the change in the direction of light when it passes from one transparent medium to the other transparent medium obliquely. We can add a word. So, one transparent medium to another transparent medium obliquely is called, we can use this word, is called refraction of light. Is called refraction of light. Okay? The conclusion that when any light rays passes from one medium, transparent medium, to the another transparent medium obliquely, then it suffers a change in its direction or suffers deviation, and that is known as refraction of light. Okay, now we see that. We take a glass slab, which is transparent, one medium, and this is the air. The density of air, the optical density of air and the optical density of glass is different. And both are transparent medium. We take a light rays falls on the interface surface ABC. Interface surface of the two media. Means which separates the two medium. A boundary between the two medium. That is, here BC is the interface surface. We see that the light rays A falls on the interface surface, and the point where this incident ray falls on the interface surface, that point is called point of incidence. We take it as O. The point O is point of incidence. This is point of incidence. Point of incidence, okay? Now, when it goes from one medium to another medium, it suffers a change in its direction. This will come to from this. Okay, now we see that a perpendicular drawn on the point of incidence, that is normal here, and O and dash is normal. We see that the angle between normal, the angle between normal and incident ray, which is AOM, that is I, angle of incidence, or incidence angle. Incidence angle. Okay. Now, the angle between refracted ray, this is refracted ray. Refracted ray. Okay. The angle between refracted ray and normal is angle of refraction. This is angle of refraction. Angle of refraction. Clear? Angle of refraction. Now we see that if ABCD is a glass lamp which is transparent and above this is air, that is air, and this is glass. One medium is air and another medium is glass, and the optical density of two mediums is different. Clear? Optical density is that property which determines the speed of light in that medium. If the speed of light is higher, then the medium is known as rare. And if the speed of light is lower, then the medium is known as optically denser. Means glass is optically denser in comparison to air. Means there is a difference between the optical densities of these two mediums. When light is air falls on interface surface, then it bends toward normal. Means it changes direction. Means it is refracted. The ray AO is called incident ray and the ray OB is called refracted ray. The point at which the incident ray falls on interface surface, that is called point of incidence. The angle between normal and incident ray is known as angle of incidence or incidence angle. And the angle between refracted ray and normal is now known as angle of refraction, and it is given by R. Okay? That is, refraction is clear. When light rays goes from one medium to another medium, it suffers a change in its direction, that is known as the refraction of light. There are two terms like obliquely means at an angle. Here the one word is used, medium is the plural of medium. Okay. There are two another terms, denser and rare. What is the meaning of denser and rare? Any medium is said to be denser if the velocity of light in that medium is low, and it is said to be rarer if the velocity of light is high or greater. Okay. Now we discuss what is the cause of refraction. What is the cause of refraction? Cause of refraction. Okay. The cause of the refraction of light rays is the different velocities in different medium. Is the different velocity of light rays in different medium. The cause of refraction of light is the different velocities of light rays
in a different medium. And it can be explained more clearly by the wave nature of light, which is the topic to be studied in the next class. Okay, the reason is clear that the reason of the refraction of light rays when it passes from one medium to another medium obliquely, that is the different velocities of light rays in different mediums. For example, we see that the different velocities for different medium, as some of them are the velocity of light in air. Velocity of light in air is 3 into 10 to power 8 meter per second. Okay. The velocity of light in water, the velocity of light in water is 2.25 into 10 to power 8 meter per second, and the velocity of light in glass, the velocity of light in glass, in glass is 2 into 10 to power 8 meter per second. Okay, and in this way the velocity of light is different in different media. Okay, now we see that when light rays goes from rarer to denser, then it bends towards normal. We see by figure. This is denser medium. Denser medium, and this is rare medium. Rare medium. When the light rays pass on interface surface obliquely and passes from rarer to denser, this is normal. NONS. Then it's found that it bends towards normal. Means that is the condition. Means the angle of incidence I will be greater than the angle of refraction. When light rays passes from rarer to denser obliquely, then the angle of incidence will be greater than the angle of refraction, means it bends towards the normal. Okay, this is incident ray and this is refracted ray. This is interface surface, point of incidence. Okay, and when light rays passes from denser medium. Denser medium to rarer medium. We take here as water and here glass. Then what happened? When light rays passes from denser to rarer, denser to rarer, sorry, tensor is here we will take glass, okay, and here water.
When light rays passes from denser to rarer, then it goes away from the narrow.
Here is light rays A, pass on point of incidence O, normal is there to here, it goes away from normal, means it will refract this. This is incident ray. This is refracted ray. Normal. Okay. In this case, we see that the angle of incidence will be less than the angle of refraction. Here, angle I less than angle R. And in this case, angle I is greater than angle R.
And in reflection, we see that incidence angle and reflection angle is always same, but in the case of refraction, the angle of incidence and the angle of reflection will be different. Okay, the more difference, the more difference in the speed of light in the two mediums will be more deviation occur. जितना ही ज्यादा क्या होगा स्पीड ऑफ लाइट में डिफरेंस होगा द टू मीडियम द चेंज इन द डायरेक्शन विल बी आल्सो ग्रेटर द चेंज विल बी डायरेक्शन विल बी ग्रेटर डेल्टा इक्वल टू
आर माइनस आई वेयर डेल्टा इज डेविएशन वेयर delta is the deviation in the direction of light rays when passes from one medium to another medium. R is the refraction angle and I is the angle of incidence, and this symbol indicates the difference. Okay, in next video we will discuss the laws of refraction. Thank you.